Hello everyone, my name is Jenny, I'm 10 years old. Today I am going to do my speaking test, Level Movers in Listening, my favorite book.
Okay, let's start with your speaking test in minute 6. What's your name?
My name is me. My name is Jenny.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Milan.
How are you today?
I'm very happy.
Okay. What is this?
This is a camera. This is a jungle. This is a machine. This is a caravan.
Cloud.
This is an island. This is a robot. This is a dragon.
Who is he?
He is a doctor. She is a nurse.
Who is he?
He is a cook. He is a farmer. He is a train driver. She is a pirate.
What is this place?
This is a town and a city. This is a village.
Who are they?
She is a doctor. She is a nurse. He is a driver.
They are
my people. These are things. These are camera. These are handbag. These are travel. And these are robot.
These
are blades. This is island. This is village. This is the city. And this is town. Farmers. Terrible.
Look at a picture. Number one, what is it?
In picture one, she is exciting. In picture two, she is boring.
Okay, so you have the word exciting and boring. How about the lesson?
The lesson is difficult and the lesson is easy.
Okay, number one, what can you say about this book?
It's a boring. This book is boring. This book is exciting. This book is difficult.
How exciting is it?
Book one is exciting than two. Book 3 is more exciting than book 2.
Okay, how difficult is it?
Book 2 is difficult than, is more difficult than book 1.
How difficult is it?
Book 2 is more difficult than book 3. Book 1 is the most difficult book. Book 1 is the most difficult book.
What is the most exciting
book? Book 1 is the most exciting book.
Okay, who is more beautiful?
Lily is beautiful than Elsa. Is more beautiful than
Elsa. Okay, who is the most handsome man?
Can be more handsome than. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.